whether we can do it or not, it doesn't matter. But there are some lists that things that we want to do or would like to do. So it has also happened to me, there are some lists that I would like to do, but until now, I haven't got the time to do it. Or maybe in the future, I still hope I can do it.
I mean.
The next, the first one is I want to learn to drive a car and ride a motorcycle, which until now, I haven't learned anything. It is because when I want to ride a car, once I went to a driving school, and then later during Sunday, my brother took me to, we still have Parque Timur, you know, okay, and we usually practice there, and then something happened, I don't know why, I just forgot to pull off the brake. So the car is moving.
Oh my god.
The car is moving for a couple of times, and then my brother just realized that you have to pull on the brake? You know, the hand brake, this.
No.
That gave me that experience. So until now, I want to learn to drive a car, but lately I'm thinking of learning to drive a car, but I'm not sure. I still got scared on the road. And then ride a motorcycle. Why? Because I live in a, you know, in a housing like a complex, and then everybody's have motorcycle. Even a child can ride a motorcycle. So one day my son asked me, Mom, why are you just different with the other mom? Why is it different? Why is it different with the other mom? Because all the mom in my school ride about a motorcycle. Why you just walk me to the school? So I said, well, this is your mom. I have different character, but walking is very healthy, especially when my son is quite
big.
Yeah.
That's my answer.
Okay. And then the next one. This is just like my dream. Actually, first, I don't really like Korea. I don't like Asia country. But since I get to know with Korean drama, it's a bad influence. Then I'm thinking of, why not go there someday, yeah? What attracted me first to go to Korea is not the actress or the actor, but the food, because I like eating. Yeah, the food is really interesting. It's the most, interesting thing for me, because when you see from the program, when they do, you know, like cooking show, you can see that Korean people make the meal really nice. I mean, it's just so artistic, but yet it is also healthy, because they put a lot of vegetables, and most of their soup consists of tofu also. So I was just curious why Korean people can just eat that those kind of things and then still feel happy. Because in Jakarta, if you don't eat cheese, or if you don't go to cafe and then have a big plate of steak, you are not happy. Yeah, in Jakarta. And this is also the things I want to do. Yeah, hopefully. Italian language. I think that Italian language have different, not different, but